We have to understand what our purpose is. That's another rule for me, is purpose. I must figure out what my purpose is. In order to figure out what my purpose is, I must work. Work means to become who you are. A lot of you are frustrated with your current work because it's not on your purpose. You're working for money. That's not how the finance geek Denzel Napoleon Rodriguez of 25 years old thinks. I do not think like that, ladies and gentlemen. I spend 40, 50, 60 hours a week studying money, learning about money, making money, helping you make money, pay off debt, save money, invest money, pay your tithes, taxes, business costs, personal costs, efficiency, velocity banking, infinite bank, 40, 50, 60 hour weeks I'm spending on myself, with you, many others, online, the world. My whole message out there looks like money. It is not. All I'm doing is fishing. I'm fishing. I'm fishing. I caught 32 of you this evening. I fished. Out of the 5,900 plus people that I sent this email to, that I was going live this evening, I caught 31, 32, 33, I think there was a little more than that, of you to listen to this message. Couple hundred more will watch the replay and they'll be like, dang, I wish I was there. All I'm doing is fishing, because majority of you, not all of you, majority of you are focused on the money, because that's what you see. All I did was fish. The bait is money. That's the resource. The source is not me. It's the purpose. It's the principles. It's the creator. It's the source of all things, of which I get my information from. I can only share that with so many people, because if I lead with source, it's not sexy. Nobody wants to know that you have to change your mindset and you got to do this and you got to do that and you got to stop wasting, and none of that's sexy. But I fish and I say, let's make multiple six figures with Denzel. Oh, yeah, that's exciting. Okay, great, I just fished. I caught the fish. Now I got to fillet. I got to remove the layers of you that distract you, that mess you up. And now I'm giving you a word, right? That is based off principles, absolutes, things that do not fail. And I'm attacking it at different angles in an environment where you feel comfortable, so that we can have that conversation and achieve the results that we need to achieve.